What's wrong, Frank?
Congress is doing everything to destroy affordable health care. Even letting insurance companies turn us away, even if we have a pre-existing condition. Even my high blood pressure.
They're so greedy. Because of their tax cuts, now they want to slash Medicare, Medicaid. What happens if Dad's cancer comes back? Without Medicare, I don't think he can pay for it.
They're making our families sicker, not safer.
We just can't let them get away with it.